So I'm waiting for Bawumia to come on board.
You prefer Bawumia or Allah? You prefer to contest the election?
Any of them, they can't do anything. Because you see, Bawumia has lied and lied and lied and lied and lied and always lying. He keep on lying here and there. He just speak blah, blah, blah. When you go there, there's nothing of that sort. With this person, can you trust that person? Unless maybe he changed from these very years ahead of him, that maybe he will come out with a new thing that people will start believing in him. Oh, we are going to end this very city. This thing didn't work. The dollar didn't work. We are going to do this. One village, one dam, it didn't work. We are going to, within 38 days of this, we are going to give every village one bow, one borehole. What is it? Nothing that he said even came to pass. It didn't materialize. So Bawumia, to be frank, let me tell you, if you want a bigger liar in this country, it's Bawumia. He's a person that he can lie to you. And when he's speaking to you, you look at his face, he will deceive you. Unless maybe you listen to him behind your listening. If not, he will deceive you. He's our president, Bawumia. Oh, all what he said is a lie.